Hello guys, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Jagged Alliance 2 version 1.13. This is part 125, and in this part we are going to do a variety of things, namely complete this militia group in I-8, maybe get Flo repaired up and send her back to San Mona to sell her weapons, and we will also do some business in L-10. But before we move out, one small thing I wanted to say about the last part. As you might have noticed, and as I pointed out, Fox had rather low action points last battle, and the battle before that in N9. And that's because these are tropical sectors, and Fox has a fear of insects. So that's the reason for that. This reduces her performance in tropical sectors. So yeah, that's the reason for that. I was a little taken aback by the low action points because I've had something similar happen to, I think it was Hitman in a previous campaign, where he suddenly had very low action points. He was missing about 8 or 10 points. And I never figured out why that was. I think it had something to do with the save game getting corrupted along the way, or glitchy, so that his base action point pool was not zero, or the starting point for the calculation for his base pool wasn't at zero, but at minus 10, or 8, I can't remember the exact numbers, but that caused him to have low action points. But with Fox, it was just being in this creepy crawly tropical sectors, so that's all right. And another thing, Horst CM suggested to, or he pointed out that the SR-100 is a nice weapon, and he is right. It has a great accuracy and awesome range, high damage, even higher with a 10x scope installed, and it's just generally a high damage weapon. 338 is extra armor piercing 2, so that's another bonus. And at first I thought we might use this on Reaper, because this is a bolt action rifle, so Reaper as a sniper only pays 14 action points to rechamber instead of 28. But seeing that Shadow is out of ammo for the M1, I think he might just pick this up. It's not that effective on him, or that efficient to use this on him, because he'll have to spend all his action points for one single shot and then rechamber the next turn. But with the high damage, even a torso hit should usually take out one enemy per turn. So that's fine. I think we should put this on him. We'll bring the M1 if possible. I would like to have this along with us. This is slightly too heavy for him, but and he does need to pick up the ammo too. Let's see, this is tricked out. It doesn't take a flash suppressor, but that's fine as long as we don't fight at night. He can ditch some brake lights to free up some room here for the ammo. And yeah, let's drop one mini grenade. We can do without that. And ice, yeah, ice has this free. That's good. I think, yeah, Grizzly had this poorer condition brake light. We don't need to bring all of them along. They would be nice to have, but it's better to bring a weapon for Shadow, I think. Still a little high in weight. He can drop one of these mags better that way, so he can use his armor-piercing ammo without having to drop anything. And he could also drop the leg protectors. He doesn't really need those. He's still slightly over-encumbered, but I think we can work with that. Should be fine this way. He's close to his next point of strength, but that won't do anything because it's an odd one and only even points of strength increase carrying capacity. But he can work with this, I think. Yeah, that's fine. Wolf, you are fine as well. And seeing that Shadow is slightly over-encumbered, he can pick up another mech. He is close to an even point. He might get that next time we travel, so that should be fine. And at night, we are not looking for trouble anyway. I do want to bring the M1. It doesn't fit in a combat pack slot. Yeah, it's way too heavy for Fox, but could bring it. Let's see, Grizzly. Yeah, would like to keep him combat ready. Okay, let's put the smoke shell on someone else. We won't need that at night, at least. Some room in here. It is quite heavy, but I think a wolf can deal with the weight capacity. He doesn't need much sleep, so that he spends more energy this way is all right. This we can just leave here. All of this is fine. I think that is mostly it. We could put Dyneema Pants on Cougar to lower his weight. He doesn't really need the 20% camo at this point. We do have enough kits. So let's put these Dyneema Pants on him. They are half a kilogram lighter. Also, these offer significantly better protection. 27 and 95% coverage instead of 23 and 90. So I think that's a decent upgrade. Could do the same for Grizzly. He doesn't have any trouble carrying the weight though, and well, protection would be nice. Yeah, let's just give him the Dyneema Pants. Alright. Don't think we can bring these along with anyone. But I said that's not a problem. Yeah, let's leave it as it is and move on to L10. I would prefer to take this route, but that's too late to deal with Dave in L10, so I think we'll just go here and then make a little detour. That's fine. They are fast. And I think only Ice needs a rest, but for these few minutes he should rest up. Then we can move on and sleep in the next sector. That's fine. And Dynamo, yeah, they repairing. Let's get to 8.
Awaiting new orders.
Perfect, and yes, you can continue. I think all of these should be fine for another hour. Yep, they are. While these move out to
10. 4, Charlie.
Yeah. Dynamo, you rest. This does take a few more hours. And these over here are fine too. We have some more enemies moving in here, but we won't engage them at night, of course.
Destination achieved, sir.
Only 10 enemies in Balime. That's not a lot. Reminds me of Cambria. A little odd in this campaign. that the town garrisons are so tiny, but that's okay.
Okay.
You call?
So look around here. There's Dave.
Standing by. Okay.
Take a look around.
Nothing.
You call?
Here.
You call?
Let's not agitate him. I don't think he minds if we kick in his doors, but
I'm on it.
Sir.
It is unnecessary.
Okay.
Standing by.
What's this?
Right. And as said, I do want to do some business here.
I'm into
and
it.
The object of the said business is this car.
Sir.
This nice Hummer that you want to buy from him.
You call?
Doesn't really matter whom you use to talk to him, but let's have Fox be the one to do the talking.
Well, hey there, friend. I used to have a nice little service station in downtown Balime. Moved up to this place on the outskirts when the fuel rations kicked in. Couldn't afford the square footage in town. Place is run down, but there just ain't too many people in need of a service station these days. Queen keeps all the fuel for her mining and military operations. Course, I'm hoping you're gonna change all that. Make a Ruleco a country for everybody again. Not just the Queen and her rich friends in Balime. Got a slightly used vehicle for sale if you're interested. Low mileage. Only problem with it is it hasn't been used often enough. If you can call that a problem. I can let it go for, 10,000. Now, just to close the deal, I'll give you free gas for the lifetime of the vehicle. Only catch is I don't always have gas. Kinda hard to come by on a regular basis. But when I do, I'll fill her up.
Alright, yeah, we do want to buy that. The gas bit, I'm not sure if it's bugged or if it's just that Dave is a good salesman who makes promises he cannot keep, but I've never gotten any free refills or any free gas from him. I haven't tried too often, but I think it's just a line he uses to sweeten the deal.
Right. Of course, I only take cash.
Alright, we understand that. Let's make it 10,000. And give it to him.
Okay, you're now the proud owner of a used vehicle. You're gonna have to give me a day to get the vehicle ready for you. I have some dealer prep work to do on her. Won't charge you for that, of course. You come back tomorrow and she'll be ready to go.
All right.
Personally, I like the 66 GTO, my dream car. You got a 389 with a tri-power carburetor. She is a beaut. You know where to find me if you need me. Nah, I'll stick to firing spark plugs if you don't mind.
All right, so we do have to come back tomorrow. Not sure at which time it'll be ready, but maybe in the morning. We'll check back with him. Yeah, these are free for the taking. We don't really have the room to bring the stuff at the moment, but we will at some point. We could just stay here, but I think we'll clear these two sectors and then come back. Could leave someone here. We know there are no enemies here anyway. I think we'll do that. Let's just set up a retreat path to here.
I'm on it.
And have everyone rest who can. Ice cannot, but he can repair next hour. And that's fine. Let's get to 9. Dimitri gained more decks, and that's very useful. These can all rest up. While Flo, yeah, you stay ready to move out. Dynamo, you continue working. Some of them should rest, I think. Yeah. Melton can do 1 hour of militia training. And the rest. Rest. Right, the repair people should stay here, I think. so Ice Grizzly and Cougar. Could just make it Shadow who moves about. And yeah, he can stick with the slight over encumbrance. And he can also stay squad 2. The others need to do work anyway. So the best toolkit should go to Ice, and we can also use this. It's below 50%, so it's not perfect, but we'll be fine, and we'll just drop this on the ground for now. It's better than nothing. So yeah, these two can repair for now, while Grizzly and Cougar await their turn once the others are tired. So let's set them up to practice some more mechanical with Grizzly. Or Fox could teach him Dex. Yeah, that's even more useful. Trains her leadership, and Dex is more useful in combat, of course. Alright, got a settlement as a student, of course. That's a 2 progress, and Cougar, you practice your leadership, while Shadow, you move out for some exploration. I think these stay put, and these two, and if they attack, we'll just pull back. We could deal with them with only 5 here, but don't like the nighttime, and I don't want to set up here either. So let's just get Shadow.
Check.
Out to here, and the others are fine. Okay, they are moving in. They don't come to L10.
There's always room for improvement.
Wouldn't be a problem, we do want to take them out anyway, come daytime, but let's see. Cougar is still up. But Grizzly could rest, so he's ready to repair. Oh no. I see you rest up now. Pass this to Cougar. Have him repair. And yeah, these two rest up. That's fine. Melton needs a sleep now. Squad 1. You stay a trainer, and Steven, you continue your work on the militia group. Oh, this will be done in 2 hours. We could delay so we don't have to pay for that one group, but I'd rather get people going faster, even though we do have some repairs to take care of, and Morgus should rest this hour, but I think that should be fine anyway. Baba, you work this hour. And the others are fine. Shank, yeah, you're fine resting. You need more sleep than the others anyway, so you won't be able to be a student, an awake student at least, every hour.
Okay, I got here. What's up?
Checking down here with Shadow. Yep, not much going on here, just grass. Not as bad as in M7, but still a lot of cover, and Shadow is fine traveling more, so he can have a peek down here. If they come in northwards, we can retreat. Alright, so they've moved away into here. Could still have Shadow travel there to have it explored. Won't be able to take a peek down there, but not much going on anyway, so I think we'll do that and retreat him in 8 minutes to have the sector count as explored. Dynamo, you take a rest. These here are still fine. Yeah, they can complete this and then rest before moving out. Shank, you get up. Ice is up again, and he should use this toolkit while these two rest with a grizzly repairing.
We know they're there. It's just a question of finding them.
All right. Now we also know that these are only 12. Can't really see much here, but it's just a lightly wooded plains area. So we'll retreat Shadow right away. And get it to midnight. And we'll have to see what these are up to.
Awaiting new orders.
Right, all done. Hope we don't lose them again. I might think about bringing Skyrider closer so we can react faster. It'll cost us a few thousand dollars, but it is worth it, maybe. But we'll see about that. Yeah, these should rest up. And all can except for Meltdown. Let's do that. Meltdown, you can practice your agility some more. And these need to be set up as well. These can all rest, I think. Yeah. And Flow. Yeah. Getting very close to done. Maybe two more hours. But Dynamo is resting, so let's wake him up. And Flo should... yeah, she should sleep. Right. Grizzly, you be a student in Dex again. Pass this along to Cougar. This to Wolf. Have them work while the Shadow comes back to them.
Okay, I got here. What's up?
Yeah, Shadow doesn't need a rest, so...
check.
Just join your friends over here and sleep then. Okay, they might come over to L10. Might be on their way here. We do want to retreat, of course, if they do. See, I think one more hour should do the trick here. So let's have Flo rest up and Dynamo repair up. He can sleep then. I think we had a low condition toolkit here. Yeah, just get this in here. These are all done. They can move out in a second. I think the important things are repaired up, but I prefer to double check. I don't need to have these at full condition at all times. Would be nice to get the repairs done on these grenades, though. Let's just pass this along to Meltdown. Drop this here. Don't want to waste too much time. These are almost done. Everything else too. We do have this one grenade that's not in perfect shape, but it's good enough. I think we're ready to move out. We can do some repairs on the road anyway. Murgus might keep the toolkit handy. We know where enemies are, so he's fine with carrying that in his hand. And he is faster with his squad, while Bubba will be on the slower squad. We can give this one to him. Okay. And we do have the room, so let's bring this with Bubba. An extra canteen doesn't hurt either. Do we need anything else? No, I think we're good. Do we need anything from here? Could bring the 338. But with the slow rate of fire, I don't think that Shadow needs a resupply anytime soon. Yeah, some rockets here. Yeah, nothing we need pressingly. So, course of action, I think we should just use these six to get rid of this patrol. We might leave these up to be able to increase loyalty in Balime after taking at least one sector. We do want to move these out over here. They could take care of this area while the others do this southern part. Yeah, let's move them out in the regular squads. So these are squad 3 and squad 1. Everyone's equipped. Okay, this reflex sight isn't completely repaired, but that's okay. I said we can do some repairs at some point. Okay, they're all fully rested. Yeah, I think Murgus's group, let's see. Yeah, going down to the road is faster, but yeah, we do want to take care of this area, so let's bring them around here.
Understood.
That's fine for them. While these just take it one Agreed. Step at a time to rest up. And they should, well, they might be able to rest up. We'll see about that in a second. And these, I'd like to set them up to retreat to here so we have an easier time getting back to L10 during daytime, just in case these move over. They might be on their way northwards. We'll keep an eye on them with these two. Let's set these up to retreat.
Taken care of.
To here. And Ice, you get the best toolkit. Wolf, you get the second best. Sorry about that. Cougar, you practice your leadership. And these two, they can do one more hour, I think. And then rest. These are a bit spotty, but that's fine. Yeah, they should continue what they are doing.
Okay, I got here. What's up?
Set up Shadow's retreat path 2 down here. And send him to bed. And get 2-2.
I'm getting better.
Right, another point of mechanical skill for Dynamo. And I think this should all be done. These have been done for a while. Okay, so Flo can move out. While we give other things to Dynamo that need repairs. RPG should also get some repairs. And the Milkor. And the rockets in a moment. These are fine. Okay. Just thinking if Flo should bring some extra ammo to sell off. Dynamo, you rest.
D'accord.
Others are moving. These need to rest while Ice is fine to do another hour. And Wolf can do one, and then Cougar, you take over. Shadow, just practice leadership.
I have arrived. Something I can do now?
And wake up Mad Dog. Flo, yeah, you sell off these. Right. I do want to bring her out here to avoid the blood cats. Yeah, she needs all the sleep she can get, I think. Let's get her here first. Alright, maybe the ones here in L9 are staying put for the night. That would be convenient. Ice and Wolf, you rest up. Pass this to Cougar and this one to Grizzly. Shadow is fine. And these are still moving. They have a long way to go here. Due to the desert, which takes much longer to traverse than road sectors or woodland sectors. And these are rest up. Still nothing out of Miduna towards Grum.
Reporting in from new position, Commander.
You rest for 2 minutes. And then move on.
Agreed.
One tile at a time. Mad Dog. Yeah, Hamus will have to do an hour on his own eventually. Might as well be this one. Dynamo's up again, but he has enough to do. And Float takes a long time to travel. Grizzly could rest up. These two are fine again. They can repair again while Cougar rests. And Grizzly, you be a student index for 1 hour. That's fine. And yeah, that's it for this hour. Still nothing out of these here. Right, Dynamo's done with the milk core. Let's drop this and yeah, could repair this up too. Maybe the TNT as well. It's nice that Dynamo doesn't need a lot of sleep. Makes him very efficient, unlike Gasket, for example. He is great for the little fee he asks for, but he does need a lot of rest. Yeah, these two should sleep. These can do another. Well, no, ice you. Let's see, we do want to move out. Yeah, you do rest, ice. Have these two repair instead, and Shadow can also sleep. We are going to move out to engage these here in an hour, so they need to be rested up for that.
I have arrived. Something I can do now?
Take a quick rest.
I got where you want me to go. Better be plenty of stuff to shoot at.
And these need to sleep as well. And I think they should just stay here and rest another hour. They are still tired. Murgus is up, so he can repair. And Steven, You just practice your explosives. Maybe you can get that one point eventually in this campaign. 66 is his starting value. Yeah, these are all right. These need to move out. Let's set them up as squad 2 again. And drop things here. This we can just leave. We don't need it in combat. This we do need, but let's leave the M1 here instead. Get everyone combat ready. We do need to return here to pick up the car anyway. Ice, you grab this. Don't need the rocket. You can leave it here too. Maybe we want to bring something else back with us from the upcoming battle. Leave this here. It is down to 24%, so that halves our progress speed. And I think we need most of the things. We could leave the grenade. Won't need it in an open field battle. And one of these here too. And one of these. That should do. And get over here.
Taken care of.
Hope they don't slip away. Northwards. And these are all set up. Flo should move on though. Even though she does need more rest, but let's get her in here. You can always force mercenaries to travel on by going to the tactical screen and sending them across the border manually, but not gonna do that. Dynamo can work for another hour, and these are fine. Get to 7, keeping an eye on the enemies, especially around squad 2.
Reporting in from new position, Commander.
Send these here to sleep too. And then they can move on. Could take a peek here too, just to have it cleared while we are here. Others will take the southern route anyway, so let's go this way. Oh, and Marcus gained another point of dex. So this is easier to traverse, a lot easier. Don't think these need a rest in here, and the others are fine as well, except for Baba, but not worried about him. Let's see. These take 3 hours something to get here, so we might as well take a rest here.
All right.
Understood.
Oh, did we want to pick anything up? Yeah, why not? We can just store some of the rockets in Baba's backpack while we are here, or in his combat pack. And bring this first aid kit. Doesn't have any trouble carrying this anyway. Just thinking if we should bring different LBE. He could take the tech vest to be able to store his things differently, but no, that's all right. But he can bring these brake lights. I think he might be better off with this here. Not really. Not really. But we can bring these somehow. On our main fighters, probably. They were short. Sorry about that. Let's bring these back here. So, yeah. Melton is short one, and I think Cliff only had one left. Yeah. And he can bring these. if needed. Yep, let's put them on cliff. The rest we do not need, so we can move on. To here.
Okay.
These here should be fine for the most part. Have these arrest. The trainer students are fine. A dynamo, yeah, you should sleep here. And the others are on the move. Need to get the binocs in hand with these people. And quickly double check goggles. Yeah, but everyone's fine. Alright, because these will arrive in 2 minutes.
Be prepared. We've got unfriendlies in this sector.
And yeah, let's take them on. Alright, I think it doesn't really matter here. Let's get in. In this corner, Fox back here, Ice here, Wolf all the way back here. Well, yeah, stick with the border, Shadow around here, and Cougar here.
All right, we're on.
Okay. One straight away. Fox's action points are at 100 again. Rifle with a bipod, still dangerous. We should just try to take him out.
Uh-huh.
He cannot see Wolf, so Wolf could go prone without fear of retaliation. And take shots at him. Let's get a Wolf down. Rifle up. And make it some auto fire. Make it 4 rounds. Just to make sure.
Firepower. The difference between life and death.
Sir!
Good. Now that he's taken care of, we can safely spot around. Just to be on the extra safe side, let's take a peek. Over and here, and
spotted the enemy.
Right, some up here.
You're cold.
Maybe Shadow has a shot on them, even though I think he does need a turn to prepare. Yeah. Let's turn him here, go prone, bring his rifle up, and yeah, he needs a turn to prepare with this heavy rifle. Could have moved him over first, but let's have him stay as he is for now.
Standing by.
Camo's worn off, but we should be fine here, I think. For now, at least. Grizzly, yeah, you turn back. Bring your rifle up.
You called?
Fox, you go down here.
Yo!
Same goes for Ice. And weapon up.
You called?
Have all of this covered, and Grizzly checking around here. Do need someone looking straight ahead. And yeah, let's keep the binocs out with Cougar. And do that. And that's it for us for now.
Yo!
They do have snipers. I think we might want to take some shots here with Ice. Just make it 2 rounds and preserve the rest.
Gotta stay ready for anything. Yo!
Okay, lost vision of him.
You called?
Fine.
Sir!
Shadow needs to get into a better spot, but Cougar can check around, straight northwards, and over here.
Fuddle, yo.
Duddle.
Right.
Sir.
He's aiming at us, but he shouldn't be able to see us. No. Good. Shadow needs to turn here, so yeah. Should have brought him over a tile last turn. Let's see what happens when we turn him. This way, no. Have to turn again. Could pull him back one tile. Or we keep him up. Yeah, let's keep him up and wait for interrupts in this area. Wolf, you come up one tile and then turn here to secure this area. He'll have to roll up a few tiles the next turn, but that's fine.
Sir.
Cougar keeps spotting here, and that's a good spot for him.
Yo!
Ice. Yeah, you just make it 3 rounds here. It's not dead yet, but
standing
close
by.
To it. Grizzly. He can
you
stay
call?
As he is, and Fox too. But take a shot here. Oh yeah, the reflex sight is kicking in. Let's just make it 3 rounds. And preserve the rest and marksmanship for her. Perfect.
You called.
Alright, he has come out. This isn't a perfect shot, but I think we should just take it with Shadow anyway. Went right through and he dropped his weapon.
Sir! Okay. Time to take the gloves off.
Pistol wielding elite. Good to know he's here.
Sir!
A camoed woman, but she's too far away to engage with Cougar.
Sir!
We still have a vision
call.
Of her. No, no longer.
Sir!
But we might regain it by crawling Cougar.
Fuddle,
there you go.
Duddle.
And Shadow, yeah, you preserve your points for now for a better shot or to take a perfectly aimed shot the next
you
turn.
Call?
While Fox takes a single shot here, I think make it this one, preserve the rest of your points.
Yo!
Ice, you take a few more rounds on him.
Happening.
While Grizzly rolls over to here. Brings us a rifle up. Wolf, you come up 2 tiles. And I don't like this approach too much. We have a slight blind spot. I think Cougar should check there for a second. And stay as he is for now. The others have the rest covered.
You called.
Alright, that's a better one. Let's go for it. Great.
Sighting.
Yo!
He's still healthy. Yeah, let's take a few. We only have 12 enemies here.
Crap.
And at least half of them are wounded by
Crap.
Now.
Crap.
Or dead.
Yo!
He's not really a threat, but let's take 3 rounds anyway.
Happening.
2 hits in the head.
You called?
That did a lot. Preserve the rest.
Can't keep this up much longer.
You called?
Okay. Not a good shot for Fox. She could take out her. So.
You called.
Shadow needs to reach chamber, but he can still take this shot, I think.
You
and could take out the critical one with Fox.
Standing by.
Or Grizzly. We only have 8 left. One here that's wounded, and another one here that's wounded. So I think Grizzly can turn for 1 turn. Take out him. Pull back next
Yo.
Turn. could turn ice northwards now. Just to be safe.
Yeah.
Let's do that. We do have Fox covering straight ahead. And Shadow doesn't have any action points, but he can still spot enemies, of course. Get Wolf up and check ahead with Gar. Might want to take some shots here. They aren't that great, but yeah, let's make it a few rounds on him. Suppresses him. And now he's ready for anyone we haven't seen yet.
Sir.
Alright. No more movement. Check over here with Cougar.
Fuddled. Here.
You called?
Yeah, Fox, you try these. Just make it the best. And single shots. Shadow needs to rechamber, and I think you should preserve his points this turn. Get a wolf up, father, and
yo, standing by.
Grizzly, yeah, he can crawl in this turn. Bring his rifle up.
Yo.
Bring ice up slightly. He can see this poor one. Let's just make it 2 rounds.
Happening.
And well, he's running off. Don't want him hiding. He is camoed. And Kuga is ready to interrupt here, with Shadow as a fallback too.
Yo.
You called?
He's trying to flee. Still have decent shots with Fox. Could go for the head. He's quite far out of range now. Right. That made it in the torso. And he's down.
Yo!
Get ice in.
Sir.
We do have 3 left. Remain cautious.
You called.
Oh yeah, Shadow, you are ready for a shot. And
standing by.
Grizzly, you crawl up to declutter slightly.
Standing by, sir.
While Cougar has to take the long way around here. No one up north.
Yo.
No one here.
You call?
Fox, you turn this turn.
Yo.
While Fox, Wolf comes up to here.
You called.
And Shadow, yeah, you just turn towards here.
Standing by.
Top drawer.
Standing by.
Okay. Guy bled out. Might want to camo up again. At least with the Cougar, who's usually scouting ahead.
You called?
Let's get Fox up to here.
You called.
And Shadow in.
Roger.
Yo!
We haven't dealt with all of them yet. Nobody get careless.
Top drawer!
Just feel safer.
You called.
Being camoed.
Want a closer look at that.
And he resupplies us with a woodland camo kit. It's very nice of him.
You call? I'm into it. Will do.
Okay. Okay.
Called. Check.
And
sir,
now to find the last 3.
No.
I think we had 3 left. Yeah. And to be on the safe side, let's drop the toolkit.
Standing by. Okay.
done.
Yo, got it covered.
Sir, 10-4, Charlie.
Enemy force now in sight.
All right, sniper back here. We're good, as long as we remain prone.
Yo,
I see you come over. Don't really
you
need
cold.
Stealth mode. It's more of a habit to use stealth mode in these situations than anything else. I could just take this, it's not the worst, but I'd like to see what he can do when he can aim fully. These can stay put.
Standing
Grizzly
by.
Needs to come over.
Yo,
standing
we have a slight
by.
Blind spot in this
Yo.
Area. But we checked with Kuwar a moment ago, I think we should be
you
fine.
You called?
No, let's just turn Fox to be safer.
You called?
You called.
Shadow. Let's see. Can get fairly fairly small, but not worth it to go for the head, I think. Just make it this one. And wait.
You called.
And a rechamber. And
sir.
Cougar, you crawl up.
Yo!
You called?
Sir!
Have to keep our eyes open for the ones that still remain.
Let's see if we can't find him again.
You called.
I could take a blind shot at this tile. Let's just do that. That didn't do anything. But it doesn't matter. We have the ammo.
Sir! 10-4, Charlie!
Don't really like crawling straight up to him. But we are camoed and Kuga should be able
Charlie.
To get
Okie dokie.
An eye on him fairly
Okie
soon.
Okie dokie.
Yo!
You called? Will do. You called?
Standing by. Done. Done.
Yo!
You called? Will do. Will do. Will do.
Okay. And I'm on it.
Got
to
go
okay.
Here.
Sir!
Enemy force now in sight.
You called.
There we go. And Shadow. Well, it's not a good shot. We could try one of them and then reposition if it doesn't hit.
Lethal. That's what you are.
Good work, Shadow.
You called.
Just a reload instead of rechambering. Because he needs to crawl on anyway.
Sir!
While Kuwar keeps checking around.
You called?
Yo!
Standing by.
Stay alert. They'll probably pop out the moment we drop our guard.
Check.
You called? You called?
I'm on it.
Sir! 10-4,
and continue our
Charlie.
Search. I'm sure there
got
are some more snipers tucked away somewhere.
Okie dokie. Okie dokie.
Enemy force now in sight.
Alright. He might not be a sniper, but can't tell from here. Not a great shot, I think. He has a lot of grass as cover. Let's just get Shadow slightly closer. And prepare for next
Sir.
Turn while Kuwar keeps spotting here. Wolf, you cover them over to the west.
You called?
And yeah, Fox. You stay right here. Ice, you here. And Grizzly should come up as well.
You called.
Still not a perfect shot. But don't well, maybe he can get a better one if he comes slightly more. Let's see. And ready your rifle here.
You're cold.
Not quite.
Got something over here.
Yeah, that's better. Let's get the rifle up.
Sir!
To be safe, check over here with Cougar for any movement. Okay, can roll him over next turn. Wolf, you keep covering, and
you
the
called?
Others are stable.
There's something.
Yo!
Yep, mostly snipers these days.
That's
troubling.
Standing by,
sir!
Let's see.
Fuddle duddle.
You call.
And Shadow. You could go for the head this time. Let's just try it. Great.
Sir!
Right, Cougar, you pull back. Check over here. Uh-huh.
You called?
And now we need to find the
What's
last
that
one.
Lying around?
Yo.
Without getting our head blown off. Or
standing
one
by.
Of our mercs' heads.
Standing by.
Sir!
You called.
Shadow, you reload.
Want a closer look at that. Roger.
Crawl up to here. And a resupply in ammo.
Sir!
You called?
Yo!
Standing by.
Stay alert. By. They'll probably pop out the moment we drop our guard.
You called.
Sir!
Some different angles in this area. Could be anywhere hiding.
You called.
So we do need to be extra careful.
Sir! Okie dokie.
Okay.
Keep Grizzly handy with the
I'm
mortar in case
Got it covered.
We need it.
Standing by.
And we might even get a smoke grenade in here. Leave this for a second.
Done.
Yo!
Just in case.
You called?
Sir! Okie dokie!
Standing by. Done.
You called?
Sir! Okie dokie! 10-4, Charlie! Okie dokie! Okie dokie!
Let's leave Wolf here.
Sir!
To check.
Okey-dokey.
And ring. Shadow and Cougar over up here.
Roger.
Sir, 10-4, Charlie. 10-4, Charlie.
You called. Check.
Sir.
Want a closer look at that.
10-4, Charlie. Okey-dokey. 10-4, Charlie. Okie dokie. Okie dokie.
You called.
Check up here.
Standing by.
Check
it out. These here.
Got something over here. We've got company.
Alright, another sniper. But we are fine where we are. And yeah, let's go for the torso with Shadow.
Sir!
Should be it for him.
You called?
Maybe Fox. Yeah, that's not a good one. But she can stay up as a
you
fallback,
called?
Just in
you
case.
Called.
And take this too.
You called.
Sir!
see if Cougar can't spot him again. No.
You called.
Shadow, you crawled. Roger. Two.
You called?
And Fox.
I'm into it.
Don't want him fleeing.
You called?
Keep your eyes open for the ones that still remain.
Sir!
You called.
Enemy force now in sight.
Okay.
You called.
And reload. Bring the rifle up.
Sir!
Get the Cougar in.
Sir!
You called.
And see if Shadow can take him out. Well, it's not a perfect shot. You can't roll over, but let's get him into a different position.
You called.
And take this better one.
In business. That did it. Nothing left to kill. Roger.
Sir! Okie dokie!
Alright.
Okay. Standing by.
Taking care of.
Again, quite a few snipers, but as long as you're careful with the binocs and stay prone, you are usually fine. Unless the enemy overwhelms you and spots on you, because then all those snipers start opening up from wherever they happen to be at the time. I should save before going in here. Oh, and we regained some loyalty in Grum. That's good. So yeah, this is another 338 sniper rifle. But I think the SR-100 is better. This is a lot faster to bring up, though. So that's useful, but the SR is more accurate and has higher damage. A lot slower overall, but he can only get off one shot every turn anyway with it. And he could bring another mag. This we can use for Wolf. 8 aim levels isn't optimal. This is a fun weapon though, due to the low noise. So we should keep it around in case we need it for a stealthy kill. And it does have a full auto mode, as you can see. Which is great because you can make use of the high aim levels for more than one shot. And you can get a PSO3 on here. We'll just leave it here for now, I think. Can't really carry it around with us. Do we need this on anyone? No, don't think so. More Dyneema pants, more plating, more leg protectors. Woodland camo. In very good shape. Refill this, refill here. Yep, we can just bring this on Shadow. He has the room. Doesn't need it, but that's alright. Could just apply this to Grizzly. Some of these sectors have some desert parts. And don't need the rifle lamp. I do want to bring this back with us though. And we need to reload. Yeah, Ice is still fine with what he has. And Cougar too. We have to watch the weight here. These plates might be better, yeah, than some. Grizzly's fine. Ice is fine too. These are in better shape. 75. Yeah, Kuar is fine now, and that's it. Might pick them up later on with someone who needs them. All right. And our tools, of course, can't forget about those. Have this sorted. Take another look. But yeah, looks like that's everything. And then they can move back. Or do something here, yeah. Let's have them rest up. Ice can repair while Shadow practices. Get to 8. And move back with these here. Maybe they can. Maybe they can pick up the car out
of
the way.
Taken care of.
These can rest now. Well, nah, let's have them work for another hour until Shank is tired again.
I'm here. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Right, they can all sleep and should do so. Set their retreats to here though. Don't know if there are enemies here or not. Alright, some moving
asked,
out.
I have reached new location.
Towards Grum. Could bring some mercs there via helicopter. We do want Skyrider to be stationed in Estonia anyway. So you could come down here, pick them up, and ferry them over. While some others continue their scouting expedition here. And I think we might do that. We do have 6 people here, and they are likely to arrive during daytime. But if they have a lot of snipers, could be very tough for our militia forces here to defend against that, with only these 5.5 people. So yeah, I think they should come over. Let's see, whom do we want to bring? I think Murgus should come. Cliff for the experience. And Razor is close to a level up too. Miguel, yeah, or rather let's think, we can bring everyone except for 3. So Baba will stay here, we don't need him. He can just repair some things. Miguel, yeah. Buzz is excellent, of course, but she is level 8, so we don't necessarily need her. I'd like to keep Melton with Steven, and Murgus could stay back and repair here too. Get some things done. Or travel around. Yeah, he's fast. He can scout around here once he's done. So let's keep him back, even though we might need the mortar and he'd be a good candidate for that. Let's bring him along. Whom to leave? Scope could be useful with her sniper rifle. Let's leave Razor and Buzz here, I think. They can do their dexterity practice. They are extremely useful, but they do get a lot of kills anyway. So Razor could pass along one of his grenades to Murgus. Yeah, right, so we can set up these two right away.
Skyrider here, what's your plans for the bird?
Takes 1 hour 30 minutes. We do have some time to spare, we don't have to rush. Yeah, that's fine, so they can get 1 hour of work done.
That's a big Roger, Cap.
Let's see.
Skyrider here, what's your plans for the bird?
But let's take the southern route here so we can get some recon on this done in the process. So you can, yeah, do you want to get him here? Here, here, and here.
That's a big Roger, Cap.
That's better. Just so we can get eyes on this sector with Skyrider. So, yeah, Cliff can also be a student for an hour. Index with Razor as the trainer. Murgus, you repair. Steven as a trainer in leadership for Meltdown Scope. Baba needs some more rest, but he can, he'll stay here so he can repair after resting up. And you train, practice your mechanical skill some more next hour.
I'll be a pro in no time.
Good. You guys rest up if you can. Let's see. Before I forget, let's drop the pants from the ones who aren't supposed to keep them. The equipped armor should be done by now. Alright. Dynamo can do at least 1 more hour. These are coming along nicely. Yeah, these do 1 hour of work and then be ferried about by Skyrider, at least part of them. And these will get here in 2 minutes.
Okay, I got here. What's up?
Oh, and Dynamo can sell to Keith too. Let's check on our vehicle first. And I'll take a quick save here again because I had some trouble picking up the car in the past. Just to avoid any bugs here. Or avoid having to replay a portion because of a bug.
You called? I'm into it. Will do.
You're back kinda soon. I haven't had the chance to get it ready for you yet. Yeah, I come here, about 15 years ago to scope out the local market. People were driving back then. Anyway, I guess I just decided to stay. You know where to find me if you need me.
Right, not sure when he'll be done. If it's exactly 24 hours after giving him the money, that would be this evening. Or sooner. I think we'll just stay here, get repairs finished, and then talk to him again in a few hours. These will be busy over here for a moment anyway, so that's fine. Yeah, get this stuff on people again so they can work on it. Let's see about sleepiness. Grizzly and Cougar can work, so they'll do that. Not sure what that was, but let's get back in here. And yeah, Cougar, you grab Isis toolkit. these on Shadow again. Why is it doing that? Oh, some... How much he business? Let's repair here. And these will be picked up in a moment. No. In an hour. So that's alright as well. Do we want to sell right away? I think we do. Before I forget. And we can check Bobby Ray's too for G11 ammo. Okay, how do we do this? I think we need to drop some things. Can sell this wine as well. The energy boosters. Okay, this is fully repaired. Same goes for this one. And yes, these sell for... Yeah, we can just sell 6 of these and be done with it. And a bottle of wine, maybe.
Sounds good. Okay. Sounds good.
Shouldn't have tools today.
Well, well. Nice to see you again. Remember, I got the best prices. Let me know what interests you.
Could get the additional vinox. Sure thing, man.
Let me get my manager's cap on. Yeah, okay. Looks all right. Let me make you a deal here.
Oh, there. I thought those were 249. So that's too much then. Must have confused them with some other pieces of armor. Let's make it these two. And the wine. And that's it.
Right on. That's that then.
Yeah, let's grab these after all.
Well, good doing business with you. Keep me in mind.
Good. And just to clean up, let's also get rid of the rest of the wine and the beer.
Sure thing, man. Let me get my manager's cap on. Yeah, okay. Looks all right. Let me make you a deal here. Well, good doing business with you.
Sounds good.
Okay. And get him repairing again. Water as well. LAW should be repaired up. These are in perfect shape. The rockets. Yeah, he can take or turn to the rockets soon. Take care of the smoke grenades, though, before doing that. Let's load this up so he can take care of it without us double-checking on him. Yeah, and also repair up this here. And the plating. It's lighter. Oh, and this he can also take care of. And the extenders. And these are rod spring attachments. Yep, he'll be busy a while with this stuff. And Bobby Ray's. No 30-06 and nothing else we need, I think. And also, oh, there we go. Also check for G11 ammo. We should buy that. Don't need any other ammo, but we should. I can't remember if I ordered an MG36 for the robot and it got lost while being shipped, or if I only thought about getting one and talked about getting one but never ordered it. I think we should order it now. We are close to Balime. Do we need anything else? Check here. Don't need any armor, but and I think we are fine on LBE2. Yeah, don't need any of that stuff. Maybe you can get some useful 40mm grenades. Rockets we have enough for now. Get this one as well. We can always make use of those. Yeah, grab some more. They do get lost when you miss, or there's a chance that they get lost depending on the terrain. And they can get destroyed too if you throw them against a wall or a tree. Yeah, I think that's mostly it. Don't need guns, don't need ammo. So yeah, let's order to Durassen. And there's no hurry, so let's stick to 2 business days. Get to 10.
I've spotted some unfriendlies at ground level, Cap. Thought you might want to know.
Yes, I did want to know, and thank you for reporting that in.
I've spotted some unfriendlies at ground level, Cap. Thought you might want to know.
Those were expected.
I feel faint. I simply cannot go on without sleep.
Yep, you are loaded on. One shipment from Bobby Ray's, and you can pick that up later. Could send Flo there after her trip to San Mona, or just get Gumpy again. Yeah, let's get Gumpy again. Nope, not AIM, but MERC.
I am pleased you've stopped by. I am certain you understand all the labor, the dreams, and the hopes that we have instilled in Merc.
We can pay right away.
You have my greatest appreciation for your payment. Thank you. I am most grateful for your business, and assure you that your recruits will arrive presently.
Good, thank you. Get the drop-off point set up to Durassen. And Dynamo can rest for an hour. These should be fine. Yep, they are. These just wait for Skyrider to get here. They can sleep. At least part of them can sleep while being flown around. And these need to set up. Cougar, yeah, you can rest. Get this to Ice. Grizzly, pass this along to Wolf. Grizzly can rest, or no, just be a student. Index. Cougar, you rest up, and Shadow, practice your leadership. Or check, yep, check back with Dave for a second.
You know where to find me if you need me.
Check.
Okay.
Roger.
Let's try. I'll take a save again. See what happens. Okay, Roger. Can't get in yet. I should say something like, yeah, she's ready now, and then you can
check.
Use the car.
Roger.
But I suppose it's too early still. Let's set everything up with Skyrider and then end the episode.
I have arrived. Something I can do now?
Okay, no enemies here. And he didn't report any here, but I don't think there are no enemies here. I think that's just a small glitch with a Skyrider reporting. And Skyrider is here, so he should ferry the ones we wanted to bring. So Cliff, not Razor, but Miguel and Scope. Send the ones who can to
bed. Skyrider here. What's your plans for the bird?
And get him all the way in here. Yeah. That should give us
that's a big Roger, Cap.
The proper amount of time. Could stop by Estonia to check on.
Skyrider here. What's your plans
let's
for the bird?
Go via Estonia.
That's a big Roger, Cap.
To buy something from Jake, if he has tools available for example. These two could either scout. Yeah, they are fine scouting, I think. And they should bring Bubba, just in case of Bloodcats, to be a little safer. But they can do this 1 hour and then move out. Yeah, let's get to 11 and then pause for now. Good. Right, we'll pick this up in the next part. I hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.